How to replace the system memory.
Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module.
Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Simultaneously push down the retaining lever located on each side of the memory slot to release the memory module. Pull the memory module out of the memory slot.
Note: some configurations of this PC have up to 4 memory modules. As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed.
Replacement. Align the small notch on the bottom of the memory module with the key in the memory slot on the motherboard. Press the memory module into the memory slot until the retaining levers snap into position over the sides of the module.